set to take on the University of Colorado Buffaloes, who stand at 2-1 here in the early going. Great matchup between two in-state rivals. It will be a fun one here tonight at the Coors Event Center.